sergeant swore he kissed the book. So now the guardian